Good morning, everyone. Today we'll be starting with a new chapter, that is quadratic equation. Period first, day is 7/7/2020, day is Tuesday. Any equation is said to be quadratic equation if it has degree 2. If it is having degree 2 or it can be written in the form of ax square plus bx plus c, then it can be quadratic equation. What all matter is the x square term. It should not be x cube, it should be x square only. If it is single x, then also it cannot be a quadratic equation. This x square term need to be there. Starting with exercise 4.1. Check whether the following are quadratic equation or not. X plus 1 whole square is equal to 2x minus 3. X minus 3 are in the bracket. I have opened the square. 2x minus 6. I bring it 2x this side and minus 6 this side. Solving it, I have got this. X square term is there, yes, it is a quadratic equation. X minus 3, 2x plus 1 is equal to x plus 5. Solve the brackets. I have solved the brackets. X this side, this minus 3, this is equal to x square plus 5x. I bring this side. Yes or no? It will become minus. Minus 5x. 2x square minus x square minus 5x minus 5x minus is equal to 0. We've got this. Yes, it is a quadratic equation. The next part. The part which I have not done it for you, you have to do it as homework. Okay? X plus 2 whole cube is equal to 2x, x square minus 1. Again, I have applied a plus b whole cube here. Multiply 2x cube minus 2x. Bring this minus 2 plus 2x cube this side and minus 2x this side. By solving it, we have got this equation. Now, it is not a quadratic equation because it consists x cube. Although it consists x square, but it is having x cube. That's why it cannot be a quadratic equation. It will be a cubic equation. Got it? Now question number 2 says, represent the following in the form of quadratic equation. The area of a rectangle plot is 528 meter square. The length of the plot is 1 more than twice its breadth. Remember, the length of the plot is 1 more than twice its breadth. Find the length and breadth. Let the length of the length be L and the breadth V be. It says the length is 1 more than plus 1 twice its breadth 2B. Got it? Area is L into B. 528 is equal to 2B plus 1 into B. 520 is equal to 2B square plus B. I bring it this side. Quadratic equation is formed. They have told us to form the quadratic equation. If you want to solve it, you can solve it by your own by splitting the middle method. Okay? The next question. The product of two consecutive integers is 306. We need to find the integers. Consecutive integers, I have told you, x, x plus 1. The two consecutive integers are x and x plus 1. According to question, x square plus x minus 306. Very easy question. Got it? Third part, do it as homework. Now see the fourth part, the very important part. A train travels a distance of 480 km at a uniform speed. Distance is 480, keep this in mind. If the speed had been 8 km per hour less, then it would have taken 3 hours more to cover the same distance. We need to find the speed of the train. As I know, speed is equal to distance upon time. This is the main formula. Let the speed be x km per hour. Distance is 480, time taken. Remember, this is the T1, time taken. Distance upon speed, distance 480, speed is x. Got it? In the next condition, it has told us if the speed is 8 km per hour less, let the new speed be x minus 8. It is also given that the train will take 3 hours more. See, it is given that if the speed is 8 km per hour less, it would have taken 3 hours more. So what was the earlier time T1? 480 plus upon x, it will take 3 hours more to this time. T2 have got. please keep this in mind. The new time I've got 480 upon x plus 3. Now, I know the formula distance is equal to speed into time. Distance is 480, new speed x minus 8, time is 480 upon x minus 3, plus 3, sorry. I bring this x minus 8 here. The equation will become 480 upon x minus 8 is equal to 480 upon x plus 3. I have brought this 480 upon x to this side. Minus 480 upon x over here is equal to 3. I have taken 480 as common. Bring that 480 in down of 3, in the denominator of 3. By taking the LCM, I've got this. X get cancelled, plus 8 will be formed. Cross multiply, and I've got the equation. Theek, it might be a plus 1280 somewhere, but it is minus 1280, okay? Now just solve it. Do these questions in your FAIR notebook. Before that, I'm sending you the mind map also. Draw that mind map. Then start with exercise. God bless you, all of you.